Hi, everybody. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Alan's been assessing the conditions. It's raining. Is that going to help the attackers, do you think?
Well, it normally does. Tends to lead to one or two mistakes from defenders.
With great vision here. Fiorentina's lineup for you. Let's fly! Oh, from a long way out, he's got very close, off the frame of the goal.
Well, that was a beauty, wasn't it, to work the keeper from that distance.
Dani Lazza. Can whip it in now. And it's gone behind for a goal kick. Stefan Bell. No need to stop the play there because...
Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Only partially away from danger.
He's trying to catch the player in possession.
Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase.
Dani Lazza.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Neatly intercepted to put them in front.
Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
Well, I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort. So close to taking the lead there, but the woodwork denying them. Just got to keep playing the way they are. Playing some good stuff at the moment.
It's in the laws, the advantage, and he's awarded the free kick. And they've got a man out wide. Bit of keep ball going on here.
Dani Lazza.
Don't mind his ambition, but the execution wasn't too good.
I think from that distance, you've got to try and use a bit more power.
Space to cross the ball now. The answer. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. This could be a chance. Switch of emphasis going inside.
The good thing about these pitches these days, even when we're getting rain like we're getting here, it just goes straight through.
It does, and it means the ball moves so fast across the surface, and that's great for attacking quick play.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Was an opportunity to really put some pressure on the defenders, but the ball was a woeful one, too high. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Striding forward, purposefully. We've given it straight to the opposition. He's had a go here. That is a supreme save at full stretch. Corner. And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front. Can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner. Piazza. Hit the puck to put them in front.
Players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here.
And
Here we go with the start of the second half. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Really in the clear now. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
It's a very good interception. There's some potential in this move.
Lost his marker cleverly.
Piazza! Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Corner played in. Jordan Veretout.
Oh, that's good defending.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Crafting the through pass. Delivered into the box. And that will clear the danger.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Possession given away once more.
The pass threaded through. Puts the goalkeeper in the eye. And there it is!
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Doing well to keep the ball.
This could bring them level. And it does! Important point in the game.
Oh, what a game changer that might be. And I think the momentum's just shifted.
Well, the keeper's clawing away to his left, but he's hit it really hard, the goal scorer there, first time.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Piazza.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Looking for a through ball.
Got to be!
Goal here could be absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course.
Good vision. Guiding it through the defenders.
Could have been his second. But the goalkeeper has at least nullified this particular attempt.
Oh, you fancied the striker there, didn't you? Having already scored, he's been playing well. He's confident in front of goal.
Danny Latza.
Piazza.
Jordan Veretout.
Shut off now.
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Well, this is where substitutes are important. Who and when.
Here comes the corner. Good block.
Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it. It's
trying to slip it through.
Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.
That's just a ticking off for the culprit this time, the referee not producing a card.
Yeah, I think he's probably said, well, next time the yellow will come out, just watch your step.
Takes on the shot!
Off the post! Referee helping free kick Fiorentina.
He thought he'd scored. We thought he'd scored. He maybe thought he was going to be the match winner there.
7 more minutes to go.
Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
The shot's on!
They must have thought they were going to go behind there, Alan. The goalkeeper to the rescue once more.
Well, he hasn't had an awful lot to do last 10, 15 minutes, but he's kept his concentration. Come to the rescue there.
A great chance to go in front.
Well, I wonder, Alan, whether the chip was the best option in those circumstances.
I don't think so. Keepers hate it. David Seaman would launch them over the hedge in training if anybody tried that at Arsenal.
Fiorentina need another goal in this late phase of the game. Good defensive play, no cross and no danger now. Well, after 90 minutes, the scores are... The coaches have had their say. Both teams back on their feet. They were looking rather tired as we waited for...
And shoots! That's a good block.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Played in the clear. It's a fine tackle and it has it in with a chance. Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play.
Goalkeeper out of position, and from close range, he really should have scored.
Well, he should. That was a golden opportunity spurned.
Saw that coming and intercepted. Taking on the defenders. Tackle here. Risky tackle. Great play from him. And here's the shot. Corner given. In goes the corner. There's still danger here.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. Corner swung in. Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. It goes out wide again. We've got another... So here we go with the second period of extra time. Tackle goes in. Dabo. Kevin Morales. An incisive pass. Muriel. Shots on here. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Still don't know how he kept that out, Martin. What a stop to keep this all square.
Opportunity in a wider area. Only partially.
Now the shot!
Good block. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
In this second period of extra time, we're down to 4 minutes now to go. Read that well with the interception. With good vision.
Tried his luck.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. And that's dealt with the problem. We've got 2 added minutes. Well, they're breaking.
Could be the winner.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that, for the closing down by his defender.
And in it goes. He works so hard. Well, it's going to be decided here in the end by... And this is the first penalty here. Pressure on.
drilled that right into the centre of the goal.
Well, he's anticipating that the keeper moved, and he did, and his tactic paid off.
He's hit the post.
So next up to take the penalty.
It's the goalkeeping hero here with the save. Oh, he's wasted it.
Oh, you feel for him, but it wasn't a good effort at all.
It's time to step up.
Good save.
Stepped up and slotted it away. Here's the next penalty taker.
It's a slightly risky approach there with the stutter, but the goal stands.
Keeper's done very well here. It's potentially a match-winning penalty. A goal and the game is... A little check in the run-up. Keeper makes the save.
Well, the goalkeeper knows that if he can keep this one out, his side have won. But the penalty...
Super save, and that settled the shootout.
Well, he's the hero, and rightly so, for that save. Brilliant.